Open volume mixer, yes indeedy. Turn this downy, cause that gamey's loudy. So let us turn this gamey onny, and then maybe Hades will help these deflighties. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. I never knew from the very beginning. Oh, I just went through my roof. I can go through my roof. What the hell? I can go through my ceiling. Hey, everybody, it is I, Mr. Skids, and I was trying to find a really good position to start on, but apparently I could jump through my goddamn roof. I can see into my attic, and it's not pretty. There's many dust webs, cobwebs, and dust bunnies. Dust webs. What the hell? Okay, game crashed. I pressed F and game crashed. Good. Oh no, the game is back. Okay. I don't know what happened there, but okay. Let's see. This is welcome to Good Neighbor, everybody. Oh man, this game has been giving me a lot of troubles. Hold on, wait a minute. Timeout. I gotta check to make sure it's still dang running. This is good. The game. The game, she still runs. So this game has been quite popular as of recently, and for good reason, because it's very, very high-tech-ish. Like, the AI is pretty high-tech, not really kind of high-tech, just sort of kind of high-tech. What I'm trying to say is the AI learns. It learns from your behavior, so if you fuck up, it learns from your behaviors and what you do. And your goal in this game, see that glowy thing over there? That's a room we gotta get into. We gotta get into that room. And by the way, I am a fucking nasty rat. I am a nasty rat with all his shit on the front lawn, unused rooms, with one single bed for my entire house. I am a nasty person. I am a very nasty person. Lives in this shit house. And look at this house. Now this is a house. Now mate, this is a house. See now what you got here is a failure to... Oh. Throwing is kind of hard in this game. So fail, there we go. I threw garbage. Already, this music is quite eerie. Oh, hello, what's these? Huh? Cameras? Making beepy noises? So I think it saw me, whoa. Okay, yeah, it's definitely seeing me. It's definitely beeping. I think that's to point out that those are motion sensors. Apparently, you gotta figure your way out to get into this room over here, but I feel like this is too easy. How is this so easy? Okay, yeah. Oh. I made it ticky. I made it ticky-tocky. Ticky-tocky, 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 ticky-tocky. Okay, so can I have that flashlight? Oh, I got the TV now! I'm taking this TV, fuck you! I don't care about the room, I got the TV, man! I'm putting that in my house. In my non-furnished house. Put that right over... Oh, okay, give me that, and I will put that right here. Oh, whoa, glass shattered. Oops. Oh, you know what? I'm a pack rat, crazy person anyway, so that's gonna stay on the front lawn. No. Okay, let's see if I can actually... One more attempt. Huh. Yeah! I stole your TV, mofo. What you gonna do now? I'll watch my TV in my bed through my window so you can see it that I'm watching your TV. I am a bastard. So this guy's gonna probably... Is he even around? Like, can I even go into any other door? Oh, okay. Ba-ding goes my computer every time I press the F key for no reason. No reason at all. Nope, there is no other door I can go through right now. So let's try to go through this door. What the Fuck. Okay. He magic. The TV knows all. The TV is all. They actually kept his goddamn TV. That's pretty funny. And hilarious. What does this do? Oh, okay, so if I click the mouse, it turns on. Okay. So, is he in there? The music's kicked up. Oh, yeah, he's in there. I think I screwed up the AI. He's laughing and watching a TV that's not actually there. So, if I turn this on... Whoa! Oh, oh! 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 Whoa, 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 whoa! I think I pissed him off! I pissed him off! Oh! Whoa! Oh! Oh, 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 God! Fuck me! Oh! I'm done goofed. I'm done go. There's nobody here. There's nobody here. No! Nope, 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 nope. He's running. Yeah, that's right. You run away, bitch. You run away. You run away. Oh, boy. What's he doing? Maybe turning on the radio in full view of the fucking window was a really bad idea. Oh. Music kicks up. I'm guessing that every time that does that, he could see me or he's close by. Oh, damn. Damn. Have a heart attack. Why don't I? I'm not very smart at this game. I'm just gonna say that right outright. I ain't smart. Whoa! Oh, fuck! Oh, no, fuck! What? Okay, shut that! I cannot believe he can see me! Mr. Eagle Eyes over there! Oh, yeah, Mr. Eagle Eyes. Yeah, Mr. Eagle Eyes, what are you doing over there, Mr. Eagle Eyes? Man, I still got your TV! I'm gonna watch your fucking TV! Ah! Fuck! Stop that! What the hell, man? What the hell? Holy shit! What the fuck was that? What the hell? He's throwing shit! What the fuck, man? Hit the fucking TV! I don't think he's very happy with me. In all honesty. Not fair. It's not fair at all. Oh, give me that. Yeah, you can watch TV from all the way over there. Oh my Jesus, he is coming this way. What the hell do I do? What the fuck? Oh boy. Ain't nobody here but us chickens. Ah! I think I should return this TV now. I think fucking with this game really badly is not a good idea. You know, I don't want this fucking TV. I don't want it. Take it. God damn it. Fucker. Oh my god. Is he gone? Fuck. Oh my god. No. Oh, there's another TV over here. I didn't even need to steal that. Can I... there we go. My heart skipped a beat when I turned around and he was standing there in my fucking window, man. Holy shit. Oh, god damn it. Let's actually try to goddamn play... Why? 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 Oh, why? I can't even take 5 steps out of my door. Why? Oh my God, he's out there. Please don't come here. Just take your goddamn TV and go away. Take your goddamn TV and go away. Oh. What the fuck? How does he even see me? Oh. The music. Bang. Bang. Fuck me, he's running around now. I can't even get close to the house now. The damn bastard. I pissed him off so bad. Stealing his TV was not a good idea. Oh, it just made him so very angry. Oh, there he is. Oh, my good God. Go back inside. Go away. Yes. Do whatever the hell it is you want to do. God damn, man. God damn. Just want to go outside. That's all I want. Just want to go outside and play. Take a look at things. See things. Look at things. Can I get that? Satisfaction? Can't get my satisfaction. My satisfaction. My satisfaction. Please, please, do not see me. Do not see me this time. Okay. Oh, God. He's going in that door. I'm gonna go over this way. Wonder what's over here. Oh, music's gotten very ominous. Oh, ooh. God rays. Ooh. Ooh, I hear him moving around in the house. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do it. Every time I hear a door opening, it's kind of nerve-wracking in all honesty. What? What? Sam? What? What is that on the ceiling? Oh God, is he coming in this way? Oh my God! There's furniture on the ceiling! What the fuck? What the fuck even? Can I get in through there? Looks like I can. Let's see, where's those boxes? I can barely see what's going on in this game right now. So dark. What? What? Hide, 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 hide. Why the music? Why? You know what? Fuck this shit. Fuck this. Fuck that box too. Fuck this. Fuck this. Fuck those beautiful god rays. Fuck them. Fuck this. Fuck this. I'm bailing. I'm out. I'm gonna grab his goddamn TV. Where did I put that TV? There it is. Motherfucker. Oh, motherfucker. Oh. Woo. Woo. Have your fucking TV back, asshole! Goddamn bastard! Oh my good God. What is wrong with me? Why must I tempt all the fates? I must tempt them all, for they are tempting and sugary. Is he out there still? Where is he? Where'd he go? Hello? Okay, I think he went back inside. I think. Please gone back inside. If you're behind this motherfucking door. Oh, he's outside. He's going back in. Okay. Wait. I saw him running. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Oh, I've done pissed him off again. Holy shit, he has it in for me. Oh my good god, does he have it in for me. I think I really pissed him off by sending his TV through his goddamn window now. Oh man, he is not a happy camper now that I took his dead goddamn TV. He's also got fucking vision like an eagle. Ah! Why? Hi! Hi, friend! Ah! He's throwing bear traps! Oh, no! Fuck! He got me! What? No! No, stop! Oh my god, he got me. Oh, I'm still alive, so okay. Now it's daytime out there. I can hear children playing in the background. I hope they're having more fun than me! Because I'm having a rootin' tootin' time right over here. Whew. Okay. Hopefully he's, like, not as pissed off anymore. Hopefully. I'd really like that. I'd really like that if he would just go fuck himself. Would you kindly go fuck yourself? He's got his TV set up. By the luck, sounds of it. Yep, he's watching his TV again. So maybe now we can just kind of make our way in there to open that door? Just kind of a little bit, maybe? Hey, I think I know where I need to go now. Kinda. Need to... That was me. Okay, never mind. Sorry, I gave myself a heart attack. This music's tense, man. It is fucking tense. Alright, put that there. Okay, is this got any glass in it? It doesn't look like it. Glass has a... Oh, god damn it. Get... What the fuck just happened? Oh, he is pissed. He is pissed. I can hear him. Oh, I somehow broke the glass. Oh my good god! Oh my god! Help me, God! Jesus Christ! No! He is coming out of that door! No! I'm out! I'm out! Ah! Ah! Hello? Is anybody there? Please? Oh my good god. I don't know what the hell happened there, but physics happened. I think some kind of internal quantum combustion happened with that box in me, and I just was like, something horrible happened. Like, the forever sought after infinite energy source, I think, just happened in some form or way. I wish I had some binoculars. Wish I had some binoculars. Well, that was a heart attack and a half. Okay, you know what? Let's see, what do we got in here? Tomatoes? So, can I pick one of those up? I saw him throwing what looked like tomatoes earlier. So, maybe I can throw him at him? Fuck! Why? Holy shit! No, you don't see nothing! Oh shit, that almost got me! You see nothing? You saw nothing? Man, I'm on my own turf here! What the fuck is your problem? I'm in my own house! Why do you want to try eating me? Eating my flesh? I see you, there you go. Bastard. Oh. What are you doing? I did nothing wrong. I did nothing wrong except for exist. That's what happened. I existed. Why? Why are you taking your aggravations out on me? Oh, fuck this guy. Fuck this asshole neighbor. I might be an asshole neighbor, but he's an asshole neighbor too. Fuck this guy. Fuck him. Where's he? Where'd he go? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to break your goddamn window! Physics happened, man! I'm sorry! Didn't mean to do it! Oh, yeah, fuck! Fuck. Yeah. Ha! Woo! Whee! Can't get me. Oh my god, he is throwing bear traps in half. Hey! Hey, asshole! I'm over here! Hey! Hi! Oh! Oh! Ha ha! Ah! Oh! Oh! Son of a bitch! Stay on your property, goddammit! I'm gonna hide behind my bed. Like a little child. Yeah, I thought so. I thought I seen that. He phased right through the goddamn fucking, fence. Did I mention this is a pre-alpha? Because it is. Could you stop hopping backwards? Oh my good god. Get through. Oh, I didn't. I wanted to rush it. He's in the back. He's in the back. He's in the back. Rush it. Oh, fuck! He's in the house! Why? How? How did he get in the house? God damn it! Son of a bitch! You ass! This guy sucks! I don't like this guy! He's a big pain in my dick! I don't like it! God damn it! Oh, give me this. I have an idea. If he keeps wandering around, maybe I can set up a trap or something. I couldn't get in that fucking room. Maybe I can get him to go into that room? By, I wonder if he's still watching TV. Ring ding carras. Ring ding. Ring ding carras. Alright, hold this. Oh, well, I totally fucked that one up. Well, okay, can I have this back? No, that is the box! That is not what I wanted! Thank you. Oh my good god! Get out of that window, okay. Okay. You can have fun with that. Yep, yeah, he is moving. He is moving for that room. Yay. Fucker. Fucker. Fucker, I'm gonna fuck with you so hard. Oh, there's a door right here. Yeah, that's right. There's a door over here. I smashed his window. I fucking put a goddamn radio in that one room. Oh boy. I guess he's straight through that door, huh? Oh! Oh, fuck! No! No, you son of a bitch! Why? That's twice you've gotten me through that goddamn- Well, once. But goddamn it! You son of a bitch. You ass. You giant ass. Your ass is so big, it encompasses your entire house. That's why you live in such a big house. Is because you needed a fucking big house for your fat ass. I have an idea. I have a plan. Where's my radio? I forgot where I put my radio! Fuck! Well, I totally fucked that. Whoops! I fucked up! I fucked up! I think he went back in. I think he's in there. Oh, I'm standing on the radio now! Good, good. Can I, like, ring the doorbell? Yes, I can. Okay, I'm gonna go back here. Okay, guys, ready? You ready for this? Okay. There we go. So hopefully he's unlocked the door. Because I launched a goddamn radio inside that one room. Hopefully he doesn't see me creeping up on his house. Oh god, the glitches. There are some glitches going on right now. Hide in here. Hide in here. Oh boy. I can't see nothing. I just know he's there. Oh my god, he just passed in front of me. Where'd he go? Oh, he's right there? Or where? Where? What? How is he seeing me right now? I'm hiding in a motherfucking closet! Or wardrobe. It's a fucking wardrobe! Oh, okay. Okay. Game's very pre-alpha. Oh, god damn it. What? He got me through the wardrobe! Fuck you! Fuck you! Whoa. Fucker? I'm gonna throw tomatoes at your fucking house all the live long day. Oh boy, I hear him moving now. Oh boy, the music's tenser than normal, I feel. Did he just break his goddamn window? Is he that much a psychopath? Oh boy, I just heard a door. Oh my god. Oh, you stay over there, motherfucker. Oh, it fell out of existence, my only weapon! Oh, god! Higgy! Woogie! Woo! 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 Get out of there! Get out of there! Get going! Oh my good god! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh my good god, fuck you. Okay, one more attempt at this shit. One more attempt. That's it. That's all I'm giving this. One more good attempt. I haven't even made any fucking, headway right now. Good god. What do I do? Shit. I need to get in that door, but I don't know how. Oh my god! There's a bear trap here where he caught me. What the fuck? That didn't go. Oh fuck! What? I ran into it! Game over! Get me out of here! Game over, man! Ooh! Move. Move. You better not open that goddamn door, motherfucker. Son of a bitch. Oh, fuck this, I'm out. Go away. Can I hide in here? Yes, I got in here. I'm gonna hide in here. You can't find me in here. You can't find me. Oh, he is running around like a crazy mad person. I don't know what to do. He's so pissed off. Oh, hey. Found a hammer. Maybe I can bash his brains in with this. Can I... Can I have that back? It's my, like, one form of weaponry I have against this guy. I'm keeping your hammer! It's mine! Fuck you! It's mine! Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Go away! My hammer now! Mine! That's right. Your hammer no longer exists.
It's my hammer now. You no longer have a hammer because it's in my possession.
Alright, yes, one more attempt to go fucking in there and find the shit I need. Man, he makes this impossible. Oh, he left his front door open. Oh my god, he's walking around. Ring ding Carlos. Oh, there's a refrigerator over here. Oh boy. Out of here. Get out of here. Oh, this is where. Okay, this is where I. Where we just were. Okay. I want to gather all the things I need before. I wish he wouldn't wander around. Ooh, No. I'm hiding here now. I'm here. This is my life. Can I? Ooh, he's running now. Where is he going? Say about over there. Good God. Did I make a mistake? I think I made a mistake. He's coming this way. No, he's outside. Oh, good God. He was like, what was that noise going on outside? Even though there wasn't really a noise. I thought it was gonna smash, in all honesty. I thought that thing was gonna smash. This is terrifying. This is very horrifying. He opened that door. He opened that door. He unlocked it. Where is he going? He's running laps around the fucking building. Maybe this is my chance, my opportunity, my one time to shine. Maybe I can get into this building or thing. Is that a what? That's not a key. What? Oh. Oh no. I'm gonna die. I am so dead. I turned on the other TV. He's coming in. No. Oh no. No. No, don't see me. No! What is he doing? I think he's glitched out. Oh, he is glitched into the TV! He can't get out! Now I'm stuck in here! Oh no. I'm gonna have to live the rest of my life eating fucking wood chips off the wardrobe and licking mildew off the goddamn walls. Oh no! And the sound of them overlapping is driving me nuts. Hello? You seem rather preoccupied. I'm gonna go over here now. And, can I not pick that? Oh, there's the key. Can I? Oh, there we go. You stay in there, friend. Okay, I'm unlocking it. Is he moving, or is that me? Please let that be him. Okay, I need... Or me. Please let that be me. Man, this game is making me a nervous wreck. Okay. Hopefully he stays glitched while I go get the hammer. I'm gonna go get the hammer. Well, hopefully he stays stuck. He stays very stuck. Very, very stuck. And I grab this hammer, pry off the board, And then the only thing we need left to do is fucking grab a... I'll avoid that, too. Grab a... find the key code, wherever the hell that is, but... What? Something smashed. And it wasn't me. It wasn't me. I didn't do it. Oh! Fuck! Ah! Ah! He's loose! He's loose! He's loose! He's loose! The gross is loose! And I don't like it! Oh no! Somebody save my soul! I see gloves of mine! So, I've been told that one of these goddamn paintings has the, code on it, from what I've heard. What? What? I don't know what's going on anymore. Is there, like, no power here? Can I turn on the lights? No? No, there is no lights for here to be working. Oh boy, where'd he go? What? Oh, is he stuck again? Okay, he's stuck again. Good, good. I wanted him to be stuck. Maybe now I can actually finish the game. Maybe I can actually beat it. Maybe. So, like, I need some light here? Oh my god. Stop. Okay. Okay, I got some light to work, but can this light work? No. It definitely not, no work. So, Jesus Christ, look at this pic. I just kind of, like, looked at this painting for real. Because I'm having a fucking existential crisis trying to not have a heart attack from this guy chasing me down. And, yeah. I don't think there's... I don't think there's any... I think this guy's got a few problems. Just a few problems. Mental problems? I think so. Quite a few of them, by the looks of it. Especially since he's been setting up bear traps all over the place. That's a nice painting of wherever the hell that is. Ring, bing, ring, ding, Carlos. Ring, ding, Carlos. Ring, ding, Carlos. There's nothing on the back of that painting. Is there anything on that painting? No. Is there anything on this painting? No. But just fucking shoving all his paintings in one room. He's just gonna come back in here one day and be like, where? There's a pile of the same painting over and over again. So what about that? Oh, there's one more painting. Okay, both of them are still going. He's still trapped then. Because he can't... His AI has completely bugged out. Thank the Lord. And now I can work... at my heart's content to find a code that I cannot actually find. There is a... door back there. I don't know what to do! That's locked. What if that key works on other doors? Let's see if that key works on other doors. He is having fun over there. Yeah, give me that key. Please. Please give me that key. Oh, no, 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 no. No. La cucarache. La cucarache. Give me the goddamn key. Please? Yes, thank you. Oh my god, here we go. Gotta see if this will unlock some doors. Oh, oh, it does! It locks this door. Maybe not. Maybe it doesn't unlock this door. I guess not. I guess it's completely useless. Is there anything in here? No? Surveillance system, huh? Is it in there? I can't see for the goddamn life of me if it's in there. It is so fucking dark. Oh my good god. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do to get the code? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Oh, oh, I got the light bulb too. Okay. Oh. Can I have that, please? Can I has? Can I has it? My god. Okay. That is now in there. Yay! There's light in here now. Good. Good. Cool, so I can switch light bulbs around. That's cool to know. There's a shoe in the sink. I don't know what to do here. I don't know. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do now? What do I do now? What do I do now? Oh, it does work. I thought for a second there it wasn't gonna work. What's this? John Wolfgang von Goethe. John. 1808? Is that the code? Is that all on the book? I saw these books, so is that on this book too? I bet it's. Yeah, well, it's the only code I've gotten thus far to put in a key code. Okay, 18. Okay. So, 18. No, it's not working. It's not working. It's not working. Oh, there's another painting. Is it behind this one? Perhaps? Apparently not. There is no code on that back of that. Nothing on the watering can. Is there anything else in here? Just book. A padlock. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, just to make sure he can't escape. Ah! Attempt fate. He was glitched out. I should have just left him alone, but that was the only room I didn't check. You know what? I've been going for a while, so I do have to end it here, guys. I thank you all for joining me for this good game. This is a really good game so, thus far. This is really great. It's just a pre-alpha, but it's already so good. I really love this game thus far. So hopefully you guys tune in for finishing up, hopefully, the wolf. Nah, we won't be finishing that up anytime soon, but hopefully you'll tune in to watch Wolf Among Us and my other Let's Plays and my review videos. So I'll see you all next time. Bye. 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 Baby. Bye. 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 Bye.